From Washington, D.C., WQED Pittsburgh, in association with the John F. Kennedy Center for the Performing Arts, presents another in a series of special events from our National Cultural Center. A new production of the work which dedicated this living memorial in 1971. Leonard Bernstein's Mass. Of this work, Mr. Bernstein has written, "The intention of Mass is to communicate as directly and universally as I can a reaffirmation of faith. This production is a theater piece in the form of a Mass." The celebrant represents the struggle of man in his search for faith in God. The dancers represent the ritual of the church. The onstage choir sings the liturgical texts of the Catholic service, while a band of street people question in their own secular way these traditional beliefs. Finally, a boys' choir represents an innocence which carries their faith on to the hopeful conclusion of the work. And now, as John Malcheri, tonight's conductor, takes his bow on the stage of the Opera House of the Kennedy Center, we are about to see a live performance of Leonard Bernstein's Mass.
For God is the I will sing the Lord a new song, to praise him, to bless him, to bless the Lord. I will sing his praises while I live, all of my days. Blessed is the man who loves the Lord. Blessed is the man who praises him. Lauda, lauda, laude, and walks in his ways. I will lift up my eyes to the hills from whence comes my help. I will lift up my voice to the Lord, singing lauda, lauda. For the Lord is my shade, is the shade upon my right hand, and the sun shall not smite me by day. Lauda, 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 di da di da. All of my
Yeah.
In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Ghost. Let us rise and pray. Almighty Father, bless this house. And bless and protect all who are assembled in it. I confess to Almighty God, to Blessed Mary, Ever Virgin, to Blessed Michael, the Archangel, to Blessed John the Baptist.
Thank you. could go. Go to loud, nice and slow. Get this load off my chest. Yes, but why, Lord, I don't know. What I say, I don't feel. What I feel, I don't show. What I show isn't real. What is real, Lord? I don't know, no, no, no. I don't know. I don't know why every time I find a new love, I wind up destroying it. I don't know why I'm so crazy-minded. I keep on kind of enjoying it.
Say almost anything that gets me blessed upon request. It's easy to shake the blame for any crime by trotting out that Mayor Cooper pantomime. Yes, yes, I'm sad, I sinned, I'm bad, then go out and do it one more time.
I don't know where to start. There's so much I can show. If I open my heart, but how far, Lord, but how far can I go? I don't know.
If you ask me to join you in some real good vibes, well, that might be nice once or twice, but don't look for sacraments or sacrifice. They're not worth the price. It's easy to have yourself a fine affair. Your body's always ready, but your soul's not there. Don't count on.
It's versatile. I'll be glad to beguile you for a while. But don't look for content beneath the style. Sit back and smile. It's
easy for you to dig my jam, jam, jam. And baby, please observe how neatly I survive.
And what could give more positive? Plain proof that
living is easy when you're half alive. Well, I could go fast, good loud, nice and slow.
They all break all. If you're so great, show me how, where to go. Show me now, I can't wait. Maybe it's too late. Lord, I don't know.
God forgive you.
God forgive us all.
God be with you.
And with your spirit.
Let us pray.